down. If they were to put the ball high up in the air, Torino's most likely going to win the ball. NPFL, they've got the height, yes, but they've also got the strength in terms of their physical players in the middle of the park.
Good hard running then as the opening comes in. Oh, it's the perfect start. Just over a minute is taken then. Nazifi Yahaya with the movement, the pace from the Nigerians, and the explosive start goes for the men that missed so many chances yesterday, but get it right for their very first year today. Augustine Egwavon's NPFL All-Stars.
Great ball played to Nazif. He was composed, pushed forward, and he paced very well the defense of Torino, and they couldn't just reach him. He just pushed it himself. The first touch that he got, one head up, and then he rolled the ball to his fellow teammate, and then he was tapped into the back of the net. Very easy goal. They just need to defend it now and keep the ball rolling.
Well, Augustine Egwavon mentioned the need for big men and how he likes his men to work it out wide and play the ball into the center. It's the biggest man.
Looks like he wants to come and play with them.
Pass after pass after pass, and eventually the ball's played in. Keeper can't hold on. That pretty much sums up the day for Torino. Quite influential in this match. And the goalkeeper, Galadima, outstanding. An all-round team performance here that has really
to the national team. I wouldn't be surprised after 3 years we see Mustafa running somebody down on the side of the line.
In the future. Now, set piece taken here. Not too far off. It's looking eye-catching from the All-Star team. Going forward, there's a wave of green getting into that box, so why not play in the early ball? Oh, looking like men of Torino, looking to possibly pull one back if they can before the end of this first half. Trying to use Monari as the outlet on this near side.
I think if they were to just pull one back, it would be bringing it back in the second half. Maybe they can recruit
anything at all out of this match. A side that lost yesterday in a good quality match, one of the two best matches we witnessed yesterday. In the game against Dylan Shepherd's Bitvest Vets. Infield is Onije. That's Usman. They're confident with the ball at their feet, the likes of 17. In fact, to town two 18-year-olds yesterday. Other than that, a whole lot of 17 and 16-year-olds, including 15-year-olds. What's impressive from Torino, end-to-end stuff here inside the opening seven. The early ball dealt with somewhat uncomfortably when it didn't necessarily have to be the case. Wasn't under as much pressure as he feared, Fahad. That the communications is to concede early. That's exactly what's happened to them after they themselves could have opened this match. Plan.
If the plan is executed early, mistakes are made as early as possible, and they're bound to fix them as early as possible. So this is the plan.